This has been a tremendous year for the youth sports staff at the Joint Base Elmendorf-Richardson Youth Sports Program in Alaska. A Joint Base merger of armed services and a wealth of updates to programming and facilities have provided both challenges and opportunities, resulting in a high-quality youth sports program for local families. The biggest challenge we faced this year was the merger between Elmendorf Air Force Base and Fort Richardson, says Paul Carone, JBER's youth sports and fitness director, who had to break down the us versus them attitude that had been going on between the bases for years. We deliberately created our teams with both Army and Air Force coaches and mixed the teams with children of parents from both services. Games and practices are also scheduled evenly on both bases in an effort to keep things fair. After some initial rough patches, the merger has gone smoothly, and the kids, coaches, and parents have built up friendships within both services. More than 1,500 youngsters currently play on JBER teams, and that may increase in 2012 with plans to add an NFL punt, pass, and kick camp and the NFL Play 60 program, plus a possible Olympic-style sports day with track and field events. Carone also credits recent successes to the recruiting and training of volunteer coaches. Since 2010, JBER Youth Sports have trained more than 400 volunteer coaches. The organization also provides coaches shirts with three simple adult rules listed on their back. Make it fun, set a good example, and cheer for everyone. I have witnessed coaches deal with parents being a little loud just by pointing at the back of their shirt, Carone says. Congratulations to Joint Base Elmendorf-Richardson Youth Sports Program, a 2011 Excellence in Youth Sports Award winner.